Our little workout tip for you guys, as your gyms all around the world are opening back up again, you're getting back out there, you're getting after it, you're getting after your fitness, and you're getting in your gym. So a little workout tip that I like to do, especially on leg day, I just trained legs today, smashed legs. It's a Sunday. Happy Father's Day to everybody. So the tip is, what myself and my strength and conditioning coach, Dave Ramsey, like to do is we like to end our leg workouts with a nice, strong, focused, burning compound movement. So compared to a traditional workout where you would end with an isolation movement, we like to do compound movements. So for example, I'm going to end with this Arsenal Machine vertical leg press, not too heavy. We'll keep the rep range between 15 and 20 reps. If you don't have an arsenal, you can do body weight squats, regular squats, but go on the lighter side, making sure that you're tearing down those deep muscle fibers so you can build them back up and you can make your gains. Get back in the gym, enjoy the gym. Hardest workers in the room, give it a shot.